Hi everyone, and welcome back to June's Family Life. My name is June, and I have an awesome haul for you. I'm going to be showing you what I picked up at Value Village here in Toronto, Canada, and in the US for the ladies and guys there, it's called Savers. And I also went to National Thrift, and a new thrift store that I stumbled upon, not quite in my area. It is called Caribou Thrift Store. It's a very small, but don't let the size fool you. It is awesome. It's a very small, one room. You go downstairs and awesomeness. Like, let me tell you, everything is jam-packed. Shelves are packed. Clothing is on racks, but there's not much room to maneuver if you have a stroller or a cart. You got to get in there and you just rummage through the stuff. Awesome deals. I highly, highly recommend it. But anyways, I will get into that a little bit later. Let's go through this big bag of Value Village items that I picked up. It's clothing I'll pull out first. Look at this. Look at this. A nice eggplant sweater, V-neck. Yes. Old Navy. Old Navy, yep, and I got it for $3.99. And remember too, I always try to go when there's half off, 40%, whatever. Or I donated a couple bags and I got 30% off card that I could use towards my next purchase. So I applied that to these items here because there was no 50 off sale or 40 off sale. So anyhow, let's keep going. I picked this up here. Yes, I did. Yes, a nice gray button-down shirt, polka dots. You know, nice to wear. You wear a nice shirt underneath, or you button it up, however. Very classy. Oh, Old Navy again. Old Navy. And $4.49. Awesomeness. Another shirt here. I picked up a blouse. Elements women, yeah, and $4.49. There we go. And it's just a nice, like, silky soft blouse, you know, either button it up or you know, wear it open, whatever. Nice top and underneath there. And I like these sleeves that are like this, so you roll it up like that, and then you have this holding it up. So very nice, very nice. So I like this color, nice teal and white style. I love the print on it. Very nice. So good to go there. And oh, look at this. I just picked up a regular night shirt or wear around the house shirt. Still has the tag on it. $8, George. This is Walmart. So, and $2.49, still with the tag on. I love this pink color. So, yeah, be wearing that. What else did I pick up? I also picked up some sweatpants, jogging pants, you know, bum around the house in, you know. Here we go. So, $8.49. And there is the tag right there, Lola and Coco, I don't know, by La Senza. So that's good. Yeah, so it's gray. There we go. It has a nice, what does it say down here? Ready, what does it say? Party ready. Yep. You won't believe it's so comfortable and it's so soft on the inside. Wow, I was blown away when I tried these on. So yeah, and it's got the cuff at the bottom. So yeah, very nice. And I picked up another one as well, Old Navy. Here we go, Old Navy, and it's $3.99. Yeah, and yeah, awesomeness again. And what does it say here? It says Love Cali. So, wow. Oh, and it's got the same cuff bottom as well, or stretchy bottom. Picked up two of these Garfield books. They were $1.99, but less than that, 30% off. Yeah, my daughter's there, Julia. She likes reading Garfield. Looks brand new. Comic, so yeah. She'll get a kick out of that. This one here as well. I picked up this one, another Caesar book. Caesar's Way, the Natural Everyday Guide to Understanding and Correcting Common Dog Problems. A million copies sold. I also picked this up. I found this pretty interesting. It's called The Bible Code, Fact or Fake. I've heard some things out there, you know, on TV shows, podcasts, and that. And I don't know. I'm going to see if there's codes in the Bible. Because they actually did predict some things, so we'll see. Yeah, so that's the author up there. I went to National Thrift. All right, picked up clothes. Let's start with the clothes first. When I usually go shopping in stores, thrift stores, wherever, I have a hard time finding my size, especially in jeans. I like the tight-fitted jeans, the skinny legs, I guess. And a lot out there are the boot cut or the flared pants, and I don't really like that. So I picked this up for $7.99. Yeah, unfortunately there was no sale, but that's okay. Modern is the maker, I guess. Apartment 9. I don't know. Yeah, I like it. Look at the zipper detail here. Pockets. Awesome. Awesome. Yeah. And it's a nice greenish, grayish color. Yeah. So it's different than normal blue jeans that I'm used to. But you know what? Hey, I like it. So, and it's the skinny leg. So, I managed also to find another pair of jeans. This one was $8.99. Yeah, and it is by Elsie Laura Conrad. Yeah, and yep, it's a blue jean. It's a little bit distressed right here. I picked this up too. This was 99 cents. I don't know if you can see it under there. I just love this. I believe it's milk glass. I'm just starting to collect pieces. The next place that I went to was the Caribou Thrift Store that I talked about in the beginning. Wonderful place. You get a chance, go down there. Very small, very quaint. A lot of interesting things. You need time, you need to dig through. If you love that type of stuff to dig through and find your treasures, I recommend it. And I will definitely be going back there. We were on the hunt for a garage sale. And when we were looking for that garage sale, we passed by this thrift store. It says Caribou Thrift, and I said, well, what is that? It says thrift store. Let's go. And yeah, the whole family, we went in there, and awesome place. I mean, wasn't busy at all. This is a very special place because they sell all thrifted items, just like Savers, just like any thrift store you go into. Whatever the money that they make, it goes back into helping adults with disabilities, either learning disabilities, disabled people, adults, to find work and to help train them and all of that. So, yeah, the people in there were very friendly. Wonderful items in there. There was lots of clothing racks in there, books, you name it. They had even really beautiful pieces of glassware, jewelry, anything you name it was just in that place. I mean, it was awesomeness. Yeah, so I just managed to find a couple of things. My husband, he found this for the Nintendo DS. He found this for Julia. It is called Caesar Milan's Dog Whisperer. and it was for $4.98, the DS. So yeah, both of them, my husband and my daughter, have been playing this, and they like it. It's basically like the show where you take the dogs and you train them up and take care of them and all of that. So yeah, they find it very interesting. So yeah, they had a lot of video games, a lot of interesting things. My daughter, she saw this little video game, looked like a toy, and it was locked up behind the glass. So my husband said, hey, can we see this? When he took it out, $54. And he says, why is this $54? It just looks like a little toy. She says, no, it's one of the original little handheld Game Boys or whatever. So yeah, I mean, they have really interesting things in there. So pick this up, Pottery Barn Bathrooms, Ideas and Inspiration for Stylish Bathrooms. And I picked up two pieces of milk glass. Look at this. Look how gorgeous this is. Look at this. This was $4.98. Another milk glass. I think it is. I just like it. And a nice vase. Yeah. I don't know if it is milk glass. I don't know. I'm learning about milk glass. I know there's different types of milk glass. So I just like the white. The white. This was $2.98. And yeah, I like the edging on that. And I managed to find one garage sale, and it was very popular. A lot of people were there, and they were kept bringing out stuff. It was a house, and the mother was downsizing, so there, and all her children were there, and they were helping to clear out all the items from the house, and a couple items. And it's all the same. Another thing that I love to collect is precious moments figurines. And yeah, at garage sales, you can get them at the fraction of the cost that they sell them for. This lady was selling her collection, and I picked up, I believe, five of them for $1 each. Now, yeah, look how cute these are. Look at this. Very, very nice. A boy and a girl, and he's proposing to her, it looks like. Yeah, so it says $2, but I got them for $1 each. So yeah, isn't that cute? Yeah, I love that. So that's one there, and then this one here, I guess it's two baby girls and they're having a tea party. Isn't that cute? Look at that. I just love the actual detail of that. Wow. So, and here's the third one. Isn't she precious? She's holding a teddy bear. Wow. And the shoes and everything. Like, I don't know. I just like them. Look at this one here. Isn't this cute? He's got a lamb. It says 2000 on the scarf. It's Christmas one, I guess. He's got a lamb. Yeah. And he's got a bird. Isn't that just sweet? Look at that. Wow, yeah. I just love them. They're so sweet looking. And the last one is this one here. Yeah, it's a little girl with a goose or, yeah. And it opens up. So you put your treasure inside. Intro year, 1978. It says in there. Yeah. Very nice. I don't have a type like this that opens up, so that's something different. That's it for my thrift haul. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, because I'll be bringing you many more thrifting and garage sale items as well as I come across them. Remember, life is always an adventure, especially in my life, and I know in yours too. Have a wonderful day, everyone.